and see better, we'll take the wheel off. Remove the expanding clips from the inner lining of the rear fender. Then remove the bottom screw. Now you get access to the two nuts for the bumper mounting. A long 10mm socket or a pipe wrench work well for this job. Then open the service flap. Here you'll find the cables for the rear radar sensors, the Parktronic and the rear fog lights. Disconnect the plug connectors and loosen the bushing. Work with a colleague to remove the bumper. Start at the sides and work your way towards the middle. Run the cable harness and the bushing through the body on the right side. Now you can remove the bumper. With this repair, the rear crossbar stays on the vehicle. Back to the bumper. On the inside of each side, you'll find the radar sensor for the blind spot assist and two Parktronic sensors, the rear fog lamp is in the middle. The lining of the lower part of the bumper can be replaced separately and is executed differently according to the vehicle's design and styling. Reinstall the bumper in the reverse order.